straight ankle lock from shin to shin.
So we'll start
connecting to our opponent here. I'm gonna swing and try to catch his leg, lifting it up. Now I'm going to attach to him. As I'm holding the second leg too, I can hold the second one as I trip. So now here we're attached to our straight Ashi. And now I'm gonna attack my ankle up by falling to my shoulder. No.